We go, he's on the bike, he's back pedaling. I can only do the recumbent bike at the moment, but it's still good. Like, it felt pretty chill. Obviously, you can see my left leg, which I broke. Pedaling's a bit weird, but in general, it was chill. I felt pretty decent. Obviously, my fitness was absolutely horrendous. I was probably doing 100 to 150 watts, and I was struggling for sure. But anyway, we'll get back on it, which is always good. Then I was just practicing basically sitting down without, like, using my right leg really dominantly, because obviously, like, my left leg's broken, was broken. So obviously, I use that a lot more, and there's me standing up. But yeah, the whole point is basically just trying to strengthen it. So here's my left leg doing huge 8 kilos on the leg press, which is obviously absolutely monstrous. But yeah, no, it's going really well. I've got more physio coming up, and it's gonna be mega. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about that. And yeah, should be hopefully back on the proper bike in couple of weeks or so, which will be good, on the turbo trainer and getting ready for next year. But yeah, I haven't really missed the bike too much, to be fair, but I've just been recovering well. It's all good.